today I decided, well, I've been wanting to make a video for a really long time, but for some reason I just haven't, and today is that day. We're gonna make a video. I'm gonna be lazy and just do a haul because I'm uncreative. Let's get started. Today we went to TJ Maxx. Target. We went somewhere else, but I forgot. First item on this list.
Wow.
Is this whiteboard? I got it because I was trying to spend money and I was like at Target and I was like, you know what? I don't have any reason to buy a whiteboard, but I just realized that I need it and I have to buy it. And I think I'm gonna write inspirational quotes that I don't believe, but I just like want to feel better. You know, it's like I'm depressed, but then I look at like a quote that says you're beautiful and I'm like, wow. I don't believe that, but like, you know, it'll make me feel a little better because I'll feel like someone's calling me beautiful, even though I wrote it to myself. At American Eagle, I bought this like tube top. It would look like that if I was wearing it, but I'm not gonna put it on. It's cute. I've wanted one for a really long time, and I'm glad to say I finally own one so I can be basic like all the other girls. I love that for us, you know. And then at Charlotte Russ, I bought like these. If I'm gonna be honest with you, now that I like look at them, they're not that cute. And I don't really F with them like that. I own them now. So I'm just gonna have to work them, you know, like look like a bad bee. So as you can see, I have like a lot of pimples on my face for some reason. Like I was doing really great with my face, but you know, I guess just God decided he wanted to make me ugly around this time of year, which is okay. This right here, it's like for your face. I think it's supposed to make me pretty. I don't know if that's gonna work though, because it doesn't say miracles. This Anastasia, not eyebrow, eyeshadow palette. This is literally my favorite, dude. And it's got some really pretty colors. I don't ever, you know, like go out because I don't really like have friends or any sort of social life. But you know, like maybe I can film another makeup video, even though my last makeup video wasn't that great. You know what? I think I'm gonna stop being lazy and model.
I chime in with the haven't you people ever heard of? Closing a goddamn door, no. It's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. I chime in, haven't you people ever heard of? Closing a goddamn door, no. Much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of.
Anyways, that's all for this video. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, make sure to like, subscribe, comment, whatever you want. And I'll see you guys next time, whenever that may be. Because I might just make 3 videos this week, or disappear for a month.